temperature is raising, 1.9. Money here. It's enough gold to buy the excavator, buy everything. But I'm not sure. Of course, I got 20 ounces of gold I got from the small excavator, so I don't know. But on hard settings, I don't think you have gold enough to the small excavator. I don't have money enough. Play this game on hard settings, I think, but you cannot do that when you start playing, of course. Just start on normal. So that would be very hard if I do digging with the excavator. I need to do that 3 hours. That would be hard because that's a lot different than this. Centimeters. That's gold. think I'll try that. Just take spare parts off before the 7th day of the winter. And I think you can leave them outside, but I don't do that. I can try that later. Try that, just take the spare part off and have this transport boxes. Just put it there. Days to winter. I don't know, maybe the first day of winter the water hose can start break when it's freezing. But it's, when it's freezing, of course, you have no water. Then you can have some water tanks and you can mine in a few days until the ground is frozen. Yes, when the ground is frozen, of course, you cannot mine anymore. Have all these buckets, so when the water is freezing, just put the dirt inside the buckets, and then the water starts running, just empty all the buckets. But why I should do that, I don't know, just for fun. Celsius temperature, that would be a very cold day. So this would take like a whole season just to empty this. But I'm probably the only gamer that can make 200 videos about beaking into this hog pan dig site. Hog pan dig site. This hog pan dig site. Maybe the only player on YouTube. They call 40 hours. But why anyone should do that, I don't know. But I did that. I did reject this very big gold nugget on like 40 hours. That was $50,000. By digging the money myself. So you have to think about that. If you reject the big gold nuggets, you have to do all this like 20 or 30 hours, real hours. It's like 4 or 5 hours a whole week. I think the dirt is out very soon. There's not many buckets left. 3-4 buckets left maybe. Screen on my camcorder. Record 3 hours, 18 minutes, so we have like, no, 15 minutes left, not much. I'm not doing anything, I'm too tired, I'm just digging. But I think we could yes, we have money to buy the small excavator, we have that. But we maybe buy it next season. Maybe if you rent your machines, they never break down. I don't know, but I never had to repair this small excavator. So the next night, that will be cold, but the next night will freeze. But the ground will not be frozen, but the water will freeze, but not the ground. And in the 7th day of the winter, this permafrost, the ground will get frozen. So of course then you cannot dig in anymore. But I had a good evening in the game.